Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy CB3, and I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm using my 2K17 jump shot on 2K18. Now, I wanted to show you clips from 2K17, but for me, delete the app, got rid of the disc, and delete all the clips so I can have more room on my PS4. So yeah, I kind of can't. But the jump shot, you can check my work photo. The jump shot I used was 70. I used that jump shot the whole entire year. One time I didn't use it was when I was just testing stuff out. That's really it, yeah. So jump shot 70 was the best jump shot. Now this jump shot is actually really good. I used a jump shot for, I tested it out in Pro-Am. I tested it out in Park. I was just testing out on stages where I had nobody to run with. And really when I ran with Park, I ran with randoms too. Like, I just hopped on the spot, you feel me? So yeah, this jump shot is really amazing, you feel me? So if you have a 2K17 jump shot that you love last year, and you're hearing all these voices, other people saying that it's bad this year, try it out yourself. Because half the time, what people say is bad is actually good, they just don't want you to use it, you feel me? So, this is my 2K17 jump shot on 2K18. Like, comment, subscribe, and aim to keep uploading 2K. If I'm uploading Fortnite and you don't like it, you don't gotta watch it, you feel me? I'm trying something new. I'm going to keep uploading 2K and Fortnite. I'm trying to upload, I'm trying to stream today. I may be streaming Fortnite or 2K, I don't know yet. And I'm trying to also upload a Fortnite video today. So yeah, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and subscribe if you're new, if you want to, you feel me? And I'm out of here, coach. Thanks for watching. Green, Duke never come to my streams.
You don't stream at all.
I know.
Yeah.
I deserve this. Green.
I got four.
Let's get it. Come on. Green. Hey. Hey. Guard up. Yo. Yo, that's crazy. This jump shot's amazing.